mind. That cop is tapping the wire. Remember back in the booth, was it true? The man deserves a new foot news. Telescopic sight for the youth. It's all too easy to lose. Dottie Hoffman. Mother was a lion tamer. She's the underdog creator. A great papaya used by her looking long and late. Lady at the library, at her eye broccoli. Says speak it slowly, what you know of Dottie Hoffman. Violent life, an ultraviolet light. And I don't wanna go where Dottie Hoffman won't. There's antidotes inside my skin. I don't wanna know where Dottie Hoffman don't. With everything I know, a little cancer grows. And I don't wanna know where Dottie Hoffman don't. April sees the day where the birds fly back. Now Ruby's fallen down dead, drunk. Dottie Hoffman's just like a train, six stops across my brain. But everyone's like a train, just like a train. Mr. Lion, who waits to see ya? Is it too late for Maria? She's 5 years out, who lives on Memphis information town. Texas with the prostitutes and movies, and that's a movie. There's a baby prostitute, my friends are Dottie Hoffman. Violet light, ivy grows at night. I don't wanna go where Dottie Hoffman won't. Cause even when it snows, a little cancer grows. And I don't wanna know where Dottie Hoffman don't. The girl is super spy with an animal to die. I don't wanna know where Dottie Hoffman don't. When Dottie Hoffman.
Come on in, Ruby Keeler. Where are you guys? I can't tell the difference now. Audience members are joining in. Hi, what's your name?
My name's Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Dave.
Hi, Dave.
Dave.
Hi, Dave.
Dave. No, Matt.
Hi, Dave, Matt. So this is the 45 that song was on. It was called Dottie Hoffman.
That's right. That's right. There's my daughter on the front cover. A beautiful Cara Eve.
All right, Cara Eve. And how'd you guys get your name, Ruby Keeler?
We liked the way it sounds. She was a dancer from the 30s in the Gold Diggers movies. So we liked her a lot and decided we would choose the name.
All right, sounds good. Are you guys too tired to dance?
I am.
Good. Okay, so wait a minute. So on a scale of 1 to 10, what is Ruby Keeler's take on Cheap Trick? 10 plus, right?
Ooh, it was like 10 plus.
Yeah.
10 plus. All right, you can drop your guitar over there. Oh, my God, that's how much they like Cheap Trick.
Rock, man!
Well, we here at Chic-A-Go-Go headquarters are on a campaign to get Cheap Trick on our show for 2001. All right, Cheap Trick. We need you here all the way from Philadelphia to Chicago. Everybody wants you here on the show. Come on in and dance, everyone. We got Cheap Trick coming in. A great show. Yeah, Ratto.
Did you hear the joke about the broken pencil?
No, what about the joke about the broken pencil?
It had no point.
Oh, Ratto, why do you act like such
All
a
right,
fool?
All right, let's dance out of here. Bye, everybody.
See you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Yay.
Bye, everybody. Thanks for tuning in.
Everybody, you.